Hi guys, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make pancakes. So the ingredients I have with me here, I have 3 tablespoons of butter, melted butter. I have 3 teaspoons of sugar, half teaspoon of baking powder, and a pinch of salt here. I have 1 cup of flour, self-raising flour, but I'm not going to use all of them. Vanilla essence, 1 egg, 8 ml of milk, and I have blueberry and strawberry. This one I'm gonna just use it to garnish, so let's get started. Now I'm gonna add an egg. I'll mix it. Now I'm gonna add some milk and mix. I'm gonna add some sugar, mix. I'm gonna add vanilla. Vanilla is optional. If you don't want, you can take it off and mix it. Now add a pinch of salt and baking powder. Mix. Now I'm gonna add some flour, but I'll add a little by little until it thickens to the consistency I'm looking for. Mix. The reason why I'm sieving it, to make sure there's no lumps. So mix. I'll add a little bit. Mix until the lump, there's no lumps. I'll add a little bit of flour. This is the consistency I'm looking for. Make sure it's not too thin, it's not too thick. Yeah. So now let's start cooking our pancakes. Here I have the pan. Make sure you use the at least you don't use light pan. Make sure you use at least don't use light pan. And here I have the pan here on the stove. I'm not gonna add anything, butter or oil. I'm gonna just cook like that. That is a good thing when you don't use a lighter pan. And also when you use lighter pan, most time it just get burnt easy. So yeah, let's start cooking. I'm not gonna touch it. I'm gonna leave it until I see the bubbles on top. That is the time I'm gonna see. I'm gonna know that it's ready so I can flip it over. You see now it's bubbling, so I'll just wait some couple of seconds, then I'll flip it over. Keep watching. I'll wait some couple of seconds and now I'll take it off. I'll add another batter. I'll continue this process until all the batter is finished, so keep watching. So now our pancake is ready. What you need is just to garnish it. So I'll add some icing now. Here you have your fluffy, yummy, beautiful pancake. And you let it enjoy. Now you let it enjoy your pancake. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and comment down below for more video. Thank you for watching. Bye. Till next time.